Alright guys, so I've quickly went to the hotel just to freshen up a little bit. All the cars are going to be leaving around 6 o'clock, so we've got about 5-10 minutes to spare. I'm not too sure if I'm going to make another video out of this, so if I am, hello and welcome. Alright guys, you can see the cars are rolling in now. They're going to start coming out. Did not expect that to come out of the MX-5. Get enough of that smell and the sound of these cars. It's just epic. You don't see these every day. Thank you. that was just Mad Mike that just jumped in and rode that taxi. Alright guys, we've got a rare car in sight. The original Mazda Cosmo. The thing that started it all. Comfortable in there, buddy.
Yeah, man, of course.
The race car life.
It's fucking hot as over here, bro.
Yeah, I can imagine.
Oh, the Lambo. Oh, the Lambo. Yes. Yes.
One of my favorites here. I'll get the cameras ready, batteries ready, everything, mate.
Man, pleasure to meet you, mate.
Nice to meet you too. I'll see you tomorrow.
So good.
That I get to see more than just the Evo 5s and the common ones that we have back in Sydney, the 6 and the 7 and the 8, 9 and 10. It's good to see something like this when you see the Evo, you know, Evo 3s and Evo 4s. So it seems, I'm glad to see New Zealand have that variety and see renders, because you don't see stuff like the Evo 5. We don't even have that much back in Sydney, so you get more common ones like that. No worries, I'm just gonna drive around cash with no rebar on it, no worries. I used to have one, but then the head gasket blew after one day. Yes! See, don't underestimate the charade, mate.
Yeah, the Star Wars.
JR 34.
Come on, man. Give us a grip. Best wheels and tires suited to my car. Well done. Congratulations to everyone who has taken out of work today.
A bet you it's got more than 100 grand on the hood of that car. Do you remember that R33 that was on the dyno before? That pulled 930 horsepower on a stinking hot day on 25 PSI. Just listen to it, it sounds like a freaking rotor at idle. That's how big the cam is in this thing. As always, the cops have to show up, but I didn't expect they'll be coming in like this.
So chicken out online.
Killer.